that this was going in. And now we might see that you have 8 champion points to spend. Here are the constellations you can spend it on. And now you'll see that I have the apprentice. I've already spent 9 points in the apprentice. And maybe I'll pick that passive. Maybe spell shield instead. And when I spend that final point, I'll unlock one of those other passives that I have available to me.